Whoa. Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she wants to get that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
See. What next? Cuidado! The street's fucked!
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go! The car's falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them, instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on? Manny.
I
fuck is he doing?
Shit.
He's luring them to us. Get ready. Let's get up to the bridge!
He's doing it again! Wait to get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! Pinche muerto! It's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! You pendejo!
There he is! flank him! Get inside! You're going down, puto!
He's cornered! Come on, let's flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
Bring this asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of me once we're done. Manny.
Screw it. Let's just...
Let's get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. And we have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
I've seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate!
your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your crew and your land, you will be. When the time comes.
Thank you.
Down here. Okay. I think we're clear. That was crazy. They're getting close.
Up this way.
You got it?
Yeah. We're getting there. Nearly to my village. Abby,
your people.
Look.
Holy shit.
They should protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her life.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The Space Needle?
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True about the number of wolves? Oh, dozens. How did we let this happen?
doesn't matter.
Nearby, find them.
Joshua! It came from over there! Anyone see them? Find them, damn it. From that way!
Nothing.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves? All over the island.
will be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck. Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Yara!
Abby?
Yara! Yara, get up! Yara, please!
We need to move.
Come on. No! I can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! I said stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac!
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?